Well, mainly going to the top of the hay was piled in there, and then sliding down, that sort of just childish things. There was no skiing or anything in our family. The way we were all dressed in that picture, it was either made by me or I'd go to sales. My mother was trained in England as a milliner.
So she knew how to sew?
Yes. They made hats.